Welcome back to my channel. Today we go to Bicester Village, which is like an outlet here in the UK. And yeah, we see what we find. They have like a Gucci outlet, Dior, Dolce & Gabbana, couple of other bigger brands, but also a lot of small fashion brands. And yeah, let's see. It's gonna be exciting. Yeah, for any Jimmy Choo fans. I love outlets so much because you never know what you find and you can get everything for an amazing deal, and sometimes they have 50 to 70% off, so you know, that is really worth it, I think. Yes, let's go to Fendi. I'm really excited. Like, I always hope you find maybe some classic bags and seasonal colors or something. But yeah, I don't think we would find a peekaboo or something like this, but you never know. Ooh, this is like a shiny crocodile. It's of course embossed leather. But interesting, Fendi also does real crocodile bags. This is pretty cute as well. What do we think about this pearl bag? I mean, I don't like silver hardware, I think that's the problem. But yeah, let's go inside. Maybe Python as well, because the handle is Python. Yeah, it's beautiful. Yeah.